It's up by the Carlin pond so that Johnny can see if he can catch something. We haven't caught anything here this year. And it's actually getting dark already. So it's going to be a short fishing trip. That sounded like a big fish. Boys talked me into bringing them back here the next day. They didn't get anything last night. And it's a really nice day for December here. It's 60 degrees, it's really warm outside. There are ducks out there. And fish jumping. They're gonna try to catch something. Oh, you scared it.
It feels like I'm already fighting something. This is gonna be a challenge.
I think your weight is too heavy.
It's 2 ounces.
Wow. Oh, it got stuck in a lot of weeds. What are you fishing for?
Carp.
For carp? Mm-hmm. What do you have on there?
Corn, some dough bait.
Corn and dough bait? Did you make something?
Huh?
You made the dough?
I bought it.
It's so pretty here right now, huh?
Let's try and see.
There's a fish in there. I don't know if you can see that. There's that fish again. Want to go for a little walk with us? Down that way.
When I was casting, I accidentally threw the rod in the water.
Oh no, did you get it out?
Yeah, of course, sure.
I'm glad you didn't lose it. It's very low right now. Smells so swampy, huh? Any fish, Johnny? Not yet. What'd you get?
A carp.
Your first carp. Oh my goodness, it's a big one.
I just started reeling in and grabbed it, right away. Yeah.
What kind of carp is that?
Common.
So that's the first carp? What did you catch it on?
Corn.
Just corn?
Yep.
Wow.
You want to eat it?
Sure.
Alright.
Where's the hook now?
You finally got a fish, huh?
I finally. I saw a carp while I was looking for.
Yeah. Oh man, you had one on.
I think I reeled a little too fast.
I'm gonna have a sandwich.
You got hungry?
Yep. It's good.
It's your turn to catch one now. A fish?
Yeah.
You like the fish? So we heard that these carp are not really good eating, but we are gonna try smoking it. So Johnny's going to fillet it, and we have some salmon that we have that we wanted to smoke, so we're just gonna throw it in the smoker together. Ready to do a taste test?
Mm-hmm.
Does it smell pondy? Like a pond fish?
Mm-hmm.
No?
No.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Here, can you
I can eat the rest.
It's not the best thing in the world, but still.
A little chewy.
Okay.
You like it?
Yeah,
just okay.
Pretty nice. I love it.
You look like you like it. Watch out for the bones.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a Y bone? Is that what it's called?
I think.
Is it better than salmon?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't think so. I already tried it and I don't think it's better than salmon. But I definitely don't mind it.